Hello everyone, this is Rookie and welcome back to S.T.A.L.K.E.R. Shadows of Chernobyl. Let's continue where we last left off, shall we? Alright, so we got some objectives to do. Oh my god, this map is ridiculously humongous. Like, holy smokes. Let's see. Bring the customer what is promised, and then stash. All right. I need to trace some stuff because I got, or else I'm gonna have too much weight on my bag.
You got the loot?
Let's trade. So that one's the best condition. So let me sell you that, that, and that, and then let's see. That, that, and that. And then let's trade.
Not bad. Some pretty good stuff you've got there.
What's this? Jellyfish. Bulletproof capacity point plus two, but radiation goes up though. Ooh, I don't know. It's not very valuable either. Great. Let's just leave.
That's my boy. You've made my day. Good hunting, Stalker.
Good, there's less weight on me. Oh, there it is. Awesome. I'm here for the job. Which assignment do you want to talk about? Find the perfected suit. And what about the assignment? It's alright, some other time. Get out. There's a stat. There's a backpack stash right there I could check out. Shoes are good. Another good area. Oh. Okay. And the dream is right there. But let's do these other side stuff for a moment. Damn. Okay. No wonder the dogs are afraid. There's anomalies around here. Whoa! Okay. Nothing. Okay. Whoa! Back it up. Okay. Oof. My god. These anomalies don't play around. Okay. Okay. Tricky part. Good. Oh, it's right there. Ooh. Yeah. Now we need to get away from this area, and then I need to go all the way over here. Damn, they killed this guy. Where am I at now? Oh, I'm over there. Okay. Dog tail. Okay, I don't know what I'm gonna do with that, but we'll figure that out later on. Whoa!
Значит, говорит. Мужик, ты чего уродуешься? Кого тут бояться? Район спокойный, я тачку вообще никогда не закрываю. А тот ему отвечает. Да я вот тоже не закрывал. Так вчера, блин, бюреры залезли и все сидушки заблевали.
А в чем прикол?
I bet these two are very close friends. Cool. Alright, we need to give him back the item. Ugh. This game is so much fun. Alright. I'll go near that.
Все-таки еще подружу.
Whoa. Weather on this game is quite fantastic too. All right. There you go. We got stone flower and yeah, that's it. Okay. The heck is a stone flower? Okay, so it gives me more bulletproof, but it has still radiation on it, so I don't know how to feel about that. Let's go down here and trade him the other items. This one's a little more. There you go.
Not bad. Some pretty good stuff you've got there.
That's the energy drink. A diet sausage.
Now that's the way to go. Good hunting, Stalker.
Now I need to get up here and get this stash and then find the journeyman. But I want to earn some trust around here though. Let me see if I can get a job from someone around here.
Душевно.
Все, завязывай.
Классно, правда.
Oh, okay, never mind. I thought you had something. Never mind, go back to sleep. Sorry. Vodka reduces radiation, huh? All right. Cool. More bread and more food and sausages.
Неужто завязывать?
Почему тут люди стреляют в людей?
Your guys and I made it A-okay at the car park. That's awesome. More jellyfish, alright.
Так, рукой махнул, все смеются, ясно? встречаются два сталкера. Помнишь Васю? Ну, того, который еще хотел летчиком стать. Ну и чё?
Kill the boars and I'll
да
thank you.
Вчера в трамплин попал.
Sure,
ну,
let's do it.
Попал и чё? Да ничего. Сбылась у человека мечта. Полетел.
Ну хорош уже, комик.
Oh, it's right there. Okay, cool. It's not too far. Nice. I can gladly do that. Kill this guy. Another job? Sure. I'm up for it. Yeah.
А ну теперь я расскажу. Встречаются два сталкера. Помнишь Васю? Ну, того, который еще хотел летчиком стать. Ну и чё? Ха. Да он вчера в трамплин попал. Ну попал и чё? Да ничего! Сбылась у человека мечта. Полетел!
А посмешнее ничего запасить.
Свой домик, чтобы у речки и лес рядом. И не радиация тебе, ни твари, ни сволочей разных.
Come back for the reward? Wait, did I already do it already?
Встречаются, конечно, и не психи. Но как посмотришь на кое-кого, мороз по коже.
No, I'll still do it.
А то взять и послать эту зону к такой-то матери. Загнёшься тут не за кого.
Внимание, выдаю шутку юмора.
See. Contacts. Oh, these are all my people. Contact with. All right, cool. Find the military documents. Kill. Okay. Oh wow, that's way up there. Okay, so I gotta go way up there. Alright. Good grief. Alright, let's go up there. Wish this game had fast travel. Close to that one area. There's someone down here. Yeah. Play some good music. getting close to this one, and then we're close to the other one, and then we might as well do all three of these at the same time. Might as well. This looks like a ruined bus stop. Yeah. Looks like it's seen better days. God damn. Who the hell's firing? That'll be fine. I'm just gonna loot in here and see if there's anything worth it in here. Oh damn, there's an anomaly in here. Alright, let's not go in there. Damn, this guy didn't make it. What am I doing here? Something to do over here. I think it's to grab an item or hide something, right? Oh yeah, there's something over there. What? I can't do nothing. I can't do nothing with this? Alright. Right there, too. Just not gonna do shit. So how am I supposed to get this? Hid the goods under, right under the roof of the little house by the bridge. So it's. It's in there. Yeah, there's no way. How am I supposed to get that? That's like impossible. Damn, the military's too strong right now. Good God, there's like no way to get through them. That's one down. Down. A few to go. Alright. Found a whole bunch of things. Be safe. That was a good loot, because now I got an assault rifle instead of a shotgun now, so that's even better. I grabbed it, but that still wasn't the loot. Alright, cool. Good God, I got so much pistol ammo.
Три шкуры драть, так козлы и ублюдки. А как залез в жопу, так сразу люди, помогите!
What have you got here?
That's a lot of money I need to get for this armor. That's ridiculous. Oh, experimental prototype of the fort gun.
Not bad. Some pretty good stuff you've got there.
rupture. Okay. All of them have radiation side effects. Great. Okay. I think that's it.
Alright, well, drop by if you get any more.
How much weight am I carrying out? 26.7. What weighs the most? It's probably my machine gun, yeah. That weighs the most. Everything on here is based on weight. A specialized medical set to fight against physicals and blood loss. Oh, okay.
Good hunting, Stalker.
Let's see what we can find in the stash, and then I'll end a couple of these stashes. Ah, it's up there. Okay. Save my game. Alrighty guys, that's the end of my video from here, and I'll see you guys on the next episode of S.T.A.L.K.E.R. Shadow of Chernobyl. Bye bye!